place is creepy. Let's go somewhere else.
Why? You scared?
No. I just feel like...
Feel like what?
Nothing.
This place recently went out of business. Maybe we'll find something cool, you know?
I heard this place used to be in elementary school back in the day. Some people say that they can still hear kids' voices echoing through the building.
Really? You're not trying to scare me, are you?
No. No, no.
Hey, nice try. No way.
It's true. There's even a story that a girl died here 30 years ago for falling down the stairs. That's why this place is-
Something's coming. Just kidding. I'm just messing with you.
Oh, come on.
You were freaking out.
No. I was just surprised by your loud voice.
Don't tell me you believe in ghosts, do you, Lucas?
No, I don't.
I didn't expect this place to be so quiet.
Yeah. I don't see anything cool here. Let's just go home.
Did you hear?
Yeah. What is that?
I don't know. It sounded like someone was singing. It's coming from that way.
This is why I didn't want to come in here.
I got you again.
It's not funny, dude.
Don't be mad, I'm just teasing you.
No, you made me dig.
Are we going now?
Come on, Lucas. We can explore some more.
Okay.
Oh my god. Are you okay? What are you doing here?
Who are you talking to?
It's a girl.
What? Girl? That's impossible.
You scared me. What's your name? Who are your parents?
Hey, that's enough, Jack. You win.
I'm serious.
Hey, wait. Where are you going?
Jack! That's enough! Jack? Okay. Where are you hiding? Jack? 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 Come on, man, this isn't fun anymore.
Scared me! Where the hell were you? I've been looking all over for you. Jack? What's wrong?
Will you play with me?